When you read God's word, it encourages and renews your spirit. It will build you up and prepare you for every worthwhile work. When you praise and adore God, He will be present with you. He will erase all your troubles and fears, soothe you, and pour His love into your hearts, making you strong, serene, and joyful. You should avoid all forms of evil and solely pursue virtue. You will obtain God's favor and blessing in this manner. Joseph was a God-fearing seeker who found favor in a faraway place.